thought you could use a break.
And she came bearing smoothies. How? How did you know?
Well, let's just say your pillow talk is very informative. So, busy day, Dr. Lewis?
Slow, actually. I'm waiting on Ebony's test results.
Yeah, I couldn't help but notice you didn't let her in on your little situation.
Yeah, well, I thought it best to keep my conduit abilities from her until I turned her back.
Since when was turning her back part of your plan?
Why are you here again?
What? I am interested in what you do.
Or more specifically, what I do when it comes to parental containment. You're here to see Jack.
Know thy enemy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry to interrupt, Dr. Lewis. It's urgent. And what is it? Lauren, what's wrong?
Is Emily's test results?
What do you mean I'm really sick? What's wrong with me?
Well, according to this, a lot.
Wasn't this just a big bag of donkey dicks?
There's a chance that if I turn you Faye, it could exacerbate your condition.